BBC introducing In Hereford and Worcester.
With Andrew Marston. Unsigned. Undiscovered.
And under the radar music.
Hello, I'm Hettie. These are my original songs. It's the first time I've played them, so I'm a bit nervous. Yeah, the first one is called Come On Home. But I really liked musicals and things like that, and so I sort of from that got into music, and I was into very sort of classical sort of music. Listened to more, especially sort of black music. I listened to a lot of. That's really how I got into it. Can't really imagine myself doing anything else.
Where next? Step.
At the moment, because I've just finished recording. Love the way they sound. So we're going to start gigging and start doing it all really now, and I'm really, really happy with the way it's all sounding.
Are you now at uni?
No. I don't want to go to university because I think you can do it. You don't need university.
You don't need a degree to write good songs.
No, with the art, you can do it or you can't. Yeah. And I think you can be taught to a certain level and then you've got to take it yourself, because that's what being an artist is, really, isn't it? So.
Are you working as well?
Yeah, I'm a carer as well.
Okay.
So I go to people's houses and look after them. That's what I do to make money at the moment. Hopefully, sometime in the future, I'll be making it.
Do you sing for anyone you care for?
I do actually. Sing them because they all like jazz songs and stuff, and I love jazz songs. So
what do you do? Take a guitar, rack up with a piano.
Bet you're great at Happy Birthday.
Yeah, a cappella.
Okay.
Yeah, they normally join in. A few harmonies. No.
Where have you gigged? Has there been many places?
Well, I used to be in a band when I was younger, and we used to tour. But at the moment, I haven't been doing many because I've been recording my stuff. There's no particular type of music that I like. Yeah, and I think also being so young, you shouldn't pigeonhole yourself.
No.
So I think that's what a lot of people our age do. They go, I'm this, I am this genre. Oh no, I wouldn't dare go towards that sort of you just got to try everything out, I think.
So the burning question is, you've been in the studio, when's it coming out?
Well, I don't know yet. We'll see.
How can you not know that?
Well, I don't know.
Or is it, you've got some work to do.
Using pitch correction, are you, or anything?
No, It'll be a nice surprise.
And where will it be available from?
I don't know, yeah.
Wherever we'll take it.
Yes, wherever we'll take it.
Is the right answer. Yes. Thanks once again.
BBC introducing in Hereford and Worcester.
With Andrew Marston.
Be part of it.
The next one is called End of the World.
See our session snaps right now.
bbc.co.uk/Hereford and Worcester/introducing.
Hi there, I'm Scott Garrett from Mass Records.
Hi, my name's Andy Edwards and I'm from Kidderminster College.
My name's Lauren Wright and I'm a former student of Kidderminster College.
Now, of course, we talk to you every year, Scott, because you always represent Kidderminster on the local music scene, South by Southwest, which is coming up again.
Yep,
I'm guessing you're back there, are you?
It's a hard job, but someone's got to do it, yeah. We're also being out to Meadham as well this year, which was a first for us.
What's
what's Meadham?
Meadham is kind of like South by Southwest, but it's in France, so it's actually a bit closer. And okay. Similar type
South
of arrangement.
South.
Yeah, it's all the managers, labels, producers all get together, try and get bands signed. We've doubled the amount of artists we've got this year. We've got 60 bands this year. Last year we had 30. We've opened up a artist development centre in Liverpool, and we've got one in Leeds now as well. So we've gone national first time this year.
How do you get all your funding for this?
That's a trade secret, I'm afraid.
Okay. Yeah. Well, I would love to have a job where I could get all expenses paid to go to Austin in Texas, but that's where it worked for you though, wasn't it?
Yeah, it was, because we met Taylor Swift's producer, Derek Garten, over there, who decided he liked the demo single that we'd made and decided that he actually wanted to produce it. So that was really great. And now he's produced a lot more of my other singles, which are going to be on the album. So it's really great.
Where are you recording this? Are you having to fly over to the States every time?
Not at the moment. We're recording it over here at the minute and then sending
boring.
It over. But I was in America in August.
So you've done the whole East Coast tour, didn't you, of all the scores?
Yeah, I have. It was absolutely amazing. It was crazy, actually. So everyone's so excited over there about everything. So it was quite nice. Everyone's really lovely. Everyone really liked me because I was British. They like British people.
Okay, yeah, that's very true.
Yeah, it's great.
It was wonderful. And of course, you know, number one as well in my top 10 list. That's
thank
an accolade.
You so much. Yeah, thank
out of
you
the
very
thousands
much.
Of tracks
yeah.
I get.
I really appreciate that. It was really lovely.
Right.
So,
just one example, really, there, Andy, of students which you've got here who are doing well.
At Kidderminster College, we really try and push the music industry aspects of our course and really trying to guide students so that they can go into the industry, and we're quite proud of the people we put in. Quantix from this college, isn't he? Funk Agenda, who produced the Black Eyed Peas and Basement Jacks and all that sort of thing, he's from this college, and we're now, because of that, expanding. We've just set up a level 4 course, which is a post 18 course for singers and songwriters, and then next year we're starting up a tech course for guitarists, bass players and drummers. It's a really exciting place to be working at, you know.
What amazing achievements and success stories you've had here. People like Robert Plant being your patron.
We've got incredible contacts. Hettie that performed tonight, the college put her in contact with some great songwriters and producers that have helped write those songs. I think the music industry is changing so much at the moment. What with download and the live scene, the industry needs to look to places like ours to help and bolster the talent that's around.
I see some name dropping, wasn't there? Editors and Twang, they went here as far, is that right?
That is true, yeah. What we're finding now is a lot of people from outside, big companies, are coming to us asking us who the students are and who's coming through. Calls in the past from like the Sugar Babes management have called us up, you know, asking for new students and who's around here.
Isn't Carl Hyde of Underworld one of your patrons as well?
Yeah, that's true, yeah.
Another local chap.
Yeah, and he's working on a new project at the moment, which he's asked us to get involved with.
And now that you've left, is that momentum still there?
Definitely. It's odd leaving college, not being around it all day, but when you've got enough passion, you can still do it every day. So I've definitely got the passion, but I still pop in sometimes. I just miss it too much.
Okay. And what's next for you?
The album's nearly finished. Lots of stuff going on in the USA. That's all I can really say. That right?
There we are. You must be a songwriter.
America's going to be the place which breaks Lauren.
The land of opportunity.
Certainly is.
If you're writing music in Herefordshire and Worcestershire, be part of it. Upload your music to bbc.co.uk/Hereford and Worcester/introducing.
Get yourself gone. Do it today. You didn't come around. You make no sound since yesterday. Make it all stop. Make it go away. Here we are, both of us are staring at a photograph, wishing we were somewhere. Wishing we were somewhere getting high. Thank you. clock stop, do it today. Turn the page, times have changed since yesterday. Get yourself gone.
With Andrew Master, unsigned, undiscovered,
and under the radar music.
Introducing.